Dear best friend, the sea. It breaks my heart to see you like this. It breaks my heart to see all those plastics floating inside you, brewing all sorts of things. See, show the humans that you don't want it, you don't need it. How can they be so disrespectful? The rivers carry everything to the sea, and the sea just can't cope with it. Why do the living creatures of the sea have to put up with humans' waste? Plastic. It's so sad. Why don't we start at the very beginning? Don't throw it away in the first place. Doesn't want it. It just brings it all back. But what it does, like a little greenhouse for fungi and bacteria whilst it's not out. All the things that brew there. Just think about it. We're really intoxicating everything. And the sea is 100% water and life. Why spoil life? Why soil it? Thinking it's going to go away, it's not going to go away. You can have it back in your face. So why don't we try and teach respect from the start? See, my love. I'll try and see that we throw away things correctly before it reaches the true pot of life, which is you, the ocean.